So here we have this texture and we want a seamless pattern of it. So if we go to edit and then define pattern, it will make a pattern out of what's visible on the artboard. Click on the new pattern from patterns panel and then double click on the layer to open its properties. Here you can see that it has these sharp edges and clearly it's not seamless. So to make a seamless texture out of this image, select the texture layer and grab the rectangular marquee tool, and then while holding shift key, make a square selection in the area where the lighting seems flat, or in other words, the area where lights and shadows are not sharp. Then copy the selection by pressing Ctrl plus C, and make a new document with the copied clipboard size and paste it here by pressing Ctrl plus V, then press C to grab the crop tool and extend the document size. Now press Ctrl plus A to make a selection of the whole artboard, and then with rectangular marquee tool, hold the Alt key and subtract the texture area, leaving a little from the selection. Then click on the Generative Fill button and write your prompt similar to this, and then click on Generate or hit Enter key. The results are amazing. Let's try making a pattern with this second option and see if it's seamless. After defining the pattern, click on the Adjustment Layers icon, and then choose Pattern. Click on this arrow and select your new pattern. Now left click on the pattern and drag the mouse to see. Just mind blowing. It is completely seamless. Now let's jump onto another example. For this one, you just have to follow the same technique and process, so I am speeding up some parts. Compared to the previous one, this one looks more difficult to make seamless. Let's see what AI can do.
Hey wait, 90% of you watching without subscribing. If you like the content, just make that red button gray. Subscribing is free. Let's get back to the video now.
This looks impressive. Let's see how it looks in a pattern. This is just unbelievable. I didn't expect it, but this is better than the previous one. It also had two different colors. Now let's quickly try this on a vector pattern. In this one, you don't have to make square selection because it doesn't have lights and shadows. So just extend the document and make it square, and then everything's just same. This is just crazy. Look at the quality. I know some parts are really messed up, but apart from that, it is just unbelievable. Also, everything just in some simple clicks. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also hit that bell icon to never miss any notification.